Hi, you all. Today, I'm going to be talking about if the Mandalorian was in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Now, I know I'm not making a prediction or anything. I'm just saying he has some pretty sweet moves. So, if he was in the game, what would his moves be? I'll be playing a bit of Super Smash Bros. While I talk about him. I'm not that good. Don't blame me, please. So, first off, his name would obviously be Mando, or Mandalorian, I don't know. And his, what he would look like, would be obviously other Mandalorians. You could take that from the pile, just like from season 8. You know, so his regular moving A would be a kick, because you all know, you've seen him kick sometimes. So, that would be a pretty sweet move. His blaster would obviously be his special. He just like fires a blaster like Fox. They're huge. His up special would be probably his jetpack, because, well, I mean, it's his jetpack, and, like, it can make him fly. I'm thinking, like, it's not like a dark pit where it literally does nothing except get you upward. I'm thinking it's more like a, If you get caught in the fumes, like the exhaust of it, you get hurt. Seem reasonable? Yeah? No? Okay. Whatever. His side special would be a spear slash with his disintegrating rifle. Where he, like, does something like he stabs someone with a spear. Simple, right? And his down special would be, well, you guessed it, hold up Baby Yoda, to protect her to heal. I don't know. You can easily, like, heal, because what the Me Gunner, one of his moves is he absorbs energy attacks and heals himself. It could be something like that, or it could protect him, like, what, I don't know, was it the sword fighter? I know, I just pushed my sister way off the stage. Anyways, you know what I'm thinking? Yeah, maybe Yoda. Well, I can only think of one maybe Yoda move. His final smash would probably be his disintegrating rifle. You just see, like, Mando in the background holding his rifle slash spear thingy, and, like, it's like Bowser's punch, you know? It could be like a really small bullet, but it does a really high amount of damage. And his moving A, his moving regular, would be a knife slash that he keeps in his pant thingy. So that could also be a nice move. Kind of like piranha plants. His taunts would be, I'm thinking his side taunts could be like a salute, I guess. I've seen, you know, that dude. And he's just like taunt. He's giving a salute. Anyways, also, his, I'm not sure about the taunts, but I think that he has a great moveset, and I think, like, he could be a really awesome character. Again, I'm not making a prediction or anything, but since he'd have to pair with Star Wars, I don't know about Disney, I don't know. That's basically the only place where you can watch Mando. So, I mean, you all know how hard pairing with Disney is. His down regular could be, let's see, his down regular could be a spear, like, not like the Link's sword down, but it could be more like, whoa, can I get that? No, that's him. Okay. Anyways, you know, like, he does a spin, I guess, was it? And he like, spins it downward, harming any enemies. I'm not sure what his up regular would be. I'm still thinking about that. I mean, we all know it could easily just be, like, a spear spin, but upward. So, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Oh my gosh, I'm so big. I got the CPU. I feel like Giga Bowser right now. So, thank you all for watching. And what could be another Smash character that you want to see? Tell me anywhere in the comments. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day.